Indian legendary tennis player Leander Paes, who will bring the curtains down on his illustrious career by the end of the 2020 season, is in Pune to compete in doubles at the Tata Open Maharashtra with Australia's Matthew Ebden. At his final ATP Tour event in India, Paes talks about his retirement, his plans for the second innings and his respect for former players like Rahul Dravid, Pullela Gopichand, who have been churning out talents.
You know, I think the difference from 16 years old to 46 years old is more in the motivation and the hard yards that it takes and the loneliness that it takes to achieve excellence. I think that when you've had a career like mine, where the bar is so far up there, you feel like in the beginning of the year, you have to make an evaluation of what are the goals for this year. Can I push that bar higher? Or are there other things in my life that I can do that enhance the opportunities that I can do good things in the world? I feel like in tennis, yes, I know how to win. Yes, I know how to win Grand Slams, or I know how to win Olympic medals, and I've done that and reinvented myself over and over and over again over 31 years. But I think also one, you can never get it right. I'll be honest about that. You've seen some of my partners like Martina Navratilova or Martina Hingis came out of retirement 3 times. So she reinvented her career 4 times. Someone like a Michael Jordan, one of the greatest athletes of all time, retired from the NBA with the Chicago Bulls, went with the Chicago White Sox to play baseball. And then from there came back with the Washington Wizards, a city that I played world team tennis in. So you see, athletes are so hungry for excellence after a certain point. When you've achieved a certain level, they're so hungry for excellence that the reinvention of oneself is really important. So for me, I feel like there is so much attraction with the second innings that I see. There's so much to do that I don't know if you can ever perfectly get it right. But I know that the back of this shirt tells me that you've done pretty good. You've done all right. I think that now the dream for me would be to go to an Olympics and have one of my athletes playing in the Olympics. To go to a Wimbledon or go to a Grand Slam and see one of my athletes winning a Grand Slam. I think that if I look at some past players in India who I have tremendous respect for, it'll be a Rahul Dravid. It would be a Gopichand, to name a few. It'll be a Ravi Shastri. Because what Gopichand has done as an All England champion, he's got 2 Olympic medal winners. Rahul Dravid has got the under-19 cricket team to win the World Cup. So for me, I think maybe in a human being's life, there's a time and place for everything. And I don't know if I'll get it 100% right, but I'll know one thing, that I've done the best that I could in the first innings of my life. Is it easy? No. One last row is not easy. And I'm trying my best to be as professional as I can be. I'm trying my best to win one more Indian Open, to win one more Grand Slam, to win one more Dubai Open, to go out there with a loud roar. You know? But as an athlete who takes pride in performance, as an athlete who has loved every second of playing for the people, I feel one last row is my way of saying thanks. My way of saying thanks to a huge community of fans all around the world